envision of the mining of the future, I see it's very much electrified, digitalized. So it means it's very sustainable operation and it's very productive and safe operations.
Innovating something new starts by understanding what can be done, what is expected, how it's actually done today, what is the problem we are going to solve.
This industry has unique challenges, and that's really what we focus on, rethinking the entire machine, starting from the ground up, what is really required to make the best battery electric machine that can be for this industry. One important factor when we talk about battery electric vehicles is being able to utilize the latest technologies that are coming from other markets like automotive and other industrial sectors.
So removing diesels from our equipment and introducing battery electric vehicles into a mine environment, it reduces and removes the emissions from underground environment and providing great opportunities to have a healthier and cleaner working environment for anybody working underground.
BEV technologies in the underground mining area have really developed over three different stages. Initially, what we call generation one is this concept where you would take a diesel-powered machine and remove the engine and put in a battery pack and do the bare minimum to really get a electric vehicle operational. So we quickly adopted this idea that there's kind of a generation two, and that included things like removing the transmission and torque converter, changing those types of components, and maybe adding another electric motor to drive the hydraulic system instead of having it driven off of the transmission. So that greatly increases efficiency. The latest iteration of that concept is what we'd call Generation 3. Really what that is rethinking the entire machine, starting from the ground up, and look at what is really required to make the best battery electric machine that can be for this industry.
More and more we are going towards the bigger picture. What is the fleet doing? What is the system doing? What is the process doing? The whole operation is going to be in transformation. It is very easy today to get customers on board in this dialogue of electrification. It is a so huge global trend that everyone are interested in it. And there is a lot of dialogue needed, a lot of, I could say, co-learning. We learn from them, they learn from us.
Making the shift, advancing the world through engineering, it's a great and unique opportunity to be part of the journey together with our customers to introduce more sustainable, more productive, safer mining.
The mining of the future is for sure going to be electrified and automated.